The exists clause in SQL is used to test for the existence of any record in a subquery. Indexes can improve the performance of select queries. The explained command shows how SQL Server executes a query.